The Toyota Mirai is probably the coolest car that you've never even heard of, and in this video, I'm going to explain why. You've probably never seen a Toyota like this. It's a big sedan that actually rides on the same platform as the Lexus LS and Lexus LC 500. But if you look over here, you have a small badge that says fuel cell. That's because the Mirai does not run on normal gasoline. It actually runs on hydrogen. This car converts the hydrogen into electricity and then uses that to drive the rear wheels. Unlike a Tesla, you don't have to stop for hours to charge the Mirai. It's a lot like putting gasoline in your car. You just turn a little lever and put hydrogen in the tanks. The EPA says you'll do 420 miles on a tank, but Toyota just set a world record by going over 600 miles. And the best part is, this car does not emit any pollution from the back end. The only thing that comes out of this car is water vapor. You can even push a button to make the water drip out. Starting at $50,000, the Mirai has a very Lexus-like interior, but you can only buy this car in California.